team am I on?
I'm six.
If you guys are not in a team, just go ahead and hold up. Stand right next to Sierra. We're gonna put you in a team.
Often.
What?
The line,
tree,
buddy.
Line up with them.
What line?
I know.
What?
I'm trying to get
to behind. Okay, line facing.
We're forming a line behind the man.
There you go. We're gonna do the following.
Specific. You just said a line and.
Okay.
You
no,
to
he
be
said
a
stuff before that. Nice and
oh,
stuff.
Oh, I can't hear. Everybody's like yelling.
All right, Courier to I. Lexic, you're.
No, I'm not to IC right now. Hoffman is. Trust
you
Hoffman,
you're too. You want to get him on a technicality? Tell him that these aren't lines. These are columns.
I can't hear IC right now.
Thank you, Captain Wigan.
Look like
I don't
these
even
guys.
Know what our call sign
Hoffman, you're
mon.
We're
Wolverine
11
Alpha.
Hoffman, you're monitoring 11.
Awesome. That'll be awesome. I just gotta grab one thing. I'll be right there. Ah, fuck it. Ooh. Sorry for the language. Derp. Is that a just mic? Okay, almost loaded.
So.
No.
Alright, I'm back.
What happened?
Are we, the desert variant of the G3.
What's that?
I'm in single digit frames.
I didn't spawn anything. What the hell?
Did you just tell them all to start moving?
They might have. They might have.
I'm standing here and it feels like I'm in like 100% humidity trying to move.
Yeah, it's hang on. You know what? Let me do something. Hey, you sure you want to go during daylight?
I don't think we should go during daylight.
Why?
Because we're fighting against battalion-sized elements.
Yeah, but at this point, you know what?
I hate it.
It's going to be great.
No, I'm totally good with it being great. I just think we might have more of an advantage if we're fighting against people who don't have NVGs, but we have NVGs.
Oh, I mean,
this is Arma, not real life, Steven. Day or night, they don't give a damn.
Green is a lot more soothing than this.
Can I check up on you?
Hey, Snow.
Thank you.
Everything's like a dark yellow.
Turn away. See where we're going to go.
If your team's all set, go ahead and do equipment checks. Make sure you guys have earplugs.
We're gonna be in this.
All that
all
right. Shit.
From
make
front
sure you guys
rear,
ammo check skin.
From front to rear, I want everybody to make sure that they have their weapon brass checks. Well, actually, we're on safety right now still, but I want you to make sure your earplugs.
Yeah, whenever your
ammo,
team's all
medical,
formed up, do the same.
Fantastic.
Gotcha.
That was good.
Yeah.
Right,
so you guys probably have
three.
Everything if you don't just check and
Courier.
You got it. Go to the box
good.
And grab it.
Hoffman.
Good.
I'm good.
Alright, spectacular. Wolverine Alpha is ready to go.
I know.
Currently running at 8 frames.
Doing better than me, I think.
I took some units out.
3.4? We're gonna get technical.
Oh, I got boost to 11. Oh, down to 8.
Send it about 14.
Quiet on
a little way,
boys.
I think we should have 3 teams.
Come on, Potato,
definitely
you got
no
this?
Doubt.
8 more. I think we should have 3 teams since we have a lot of people.
I'm
right,
looking
eight
at
more.
It.
Look
more.
Look over there. Yeah.
You should just take Freeman and just squad form and I'll take the 13 there.
Good, Catastat, go ahead and break it down.
Oh, one other thing, you need more vehicles?
Say again?
You need more vehicles or is that enough?
Let me see what you got. One, two.
Guys, we're gonna break up.
That's enough.
You got one soft top and you got three gun trucks. If you need another, let me know and I'll stick one down.
You guys will probably get another. It'll be three
holy
fire
shit,
teams. So
30 frames.
Looks looking to be three fire teams.
Magic.
Whatever you did, don't change it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Don't put me in your account. I'm like a headquarters.
Oh, trust me, they're there.
I'm gonna try
they just disappear.
Right? I'm not gonna get to shoot it.
They spot it when you're like within 1500
bring out
meters
Apex
or so. Well, not even 15, it's like 1000 meters, 1200 meters.
Yeah, right, kind of tech, make sure you guys break it down, hopefully four each, and give them the proper roles.
Well, we can do, well, if, I don't know if they want to mix it up, but I'll take care of whoever's left over, or we can just schoolyard pick.
Right now they're already in teams, go ahead and just, you trim.
Yeah, so I just, just round everybody up that's left over, and I'll take whoever's left.
Alexei, we need an AR.
I am an AR.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Look at you, God.
Whoever you know, like, if whoever you got, let's go with Cat. Cool.
Yay. Oh, no, never mind. She is an AR.
And we're good.
It's not a chance. Too late.
Take that closest bit towards us.
Copy. Are we doing a convoy net or just running on a squad net?
We're just gonna run on squad net. I mean, you could have like your 2IC as driver and you set a pass mirror.
Solid copy.
Keep it simplified.
Yep. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, we have one AFK. Hoffman. Yeah, Hoffman's AFK.
What'll my call sign be?
Okay, that's fine.
Dude, you look so ugly, Sal.
What'll my call sign be?
What do you want?
They've only brought a team on
why are you wearing that stuff?
Why?
I'm on 0.2
what vest do you have on, Snow?
Dude, you're so ugly, Snow. Right, come on.
Honestly, I'm gonna take the Apex.
Wrong guy.
At this point, it doesn't really matter, guys. At least he's here.
I guess.
Okay.
I mean, do you want to go? You want to have him? Oh, see,
I'm already
pretty happy. Over there. Walk him over there.
Come here, I'll walk you over here. Get over here. Put multicam stuff, like.
Hoffman.
It's like the G3 uniform multicam.
Oh, good lord. All the stuff on the ground. That's why the frames drop.
Oh, God.
There's empty boxes
okay,
over there.
Okay, hello. What is the uniform code? M80?
G3 uniform.
What?
Who here is not uniform?
I'm not the unit team.
No, me and Snow do not have a team. We were.
Okay, so just join off of me.
M81 or do I go 10?
I'm forming a third team. Anybody who's not in a team, form on me.
Alright, guys. You need me,
Freeman, I think
you're going 30.2 via
radio. Alright,
so you're.
What vest? Or
no, don't on. Not attack up on him because he's in another team.
There you go. Now doing.
No, you, Freeman.
Yeah, on me.
G3 multicam, tan multi.
There you go.
Oh what? Why are you joining? You're with Freeman. Moore now, not in a team.
Oh, I'm with Moore.
Yeah, you should be.
I don't see G for helmets.
No, not the helmet, the uniform, G3, yep. Uniform, multi-cam.
I'm not doing medic now, I'm doing team leader.
Oh, okay.
Multi-cam.
There you go.
What?
On the third team leader, yes.
And helmet would be...
Two teams.
Oh, okay, so...
A-C-H-O-E-F-C-P.
No good, Ken?
I guess 110.3.
Yeah. A-C-H what?
Alright, go ahead and you're gonna take that last,
mount. O-E-F.
V on the end.
C-P.
Your set.
We
0.3 over.
The multi-cam on.
Hey, more.
I'm just riding wherever Moore's riding.
Oh my god, it's time to go. Just stay.
Wherever Moore's riding. Yeah, I'm gonna
multi-cam.
Your eyes in the sky.
That's close enough.
Yeah, whatever, that's good enough.
I hear you guys are getting ready to step off, so.
Grab ammo if you need it, grab. A law or
yeah, I'm not seeing any multi-cam options. I'm sorry, man.
Don't worry about it. Just grab. Make sure you got ammo, bandages, grenades, smoke. That. Don't worry about it. You're fine. Put a everybody else is running a suppressor. You can put a suppressor on if you want.
Ah shit. Okay, hang on.
You don't have to. Not necessary. Heck, we got people running DMRs.
Standby. No, are you joining up with us?
Yeah, he is. Alright,
Charlie's at 3.
Team up on...
No. I'm sorry, I gotta configure something real quick.
0.3 when you get...
Hey, yeah, you want to move and get in the vehicle? We can sort the radio and the check tech in the car and the vehicle.
Vic, are we getting in?
The last 911 in.
Hey, yeah, let's use with whom we're talking to be.
Got you,
Linda. Abby. Abby, which vehicle did you go to?
Right.
I'm not a huge fan. Don't care a whole lot one way or the other. So.
Hey, is that Benathy in this vehicle?
Someone's got this vehicle.
Okay, wrong vehicle.
This is a really big map.
This is us.
Oh, yeah,
I haven't had a drive in a long time.
It looks pretty dope.
Wanna drive?
Yeah.
I sold, what, 20 clicks by 20 clicks?
And I was AAR. Fuck yes, I'm AAR. I won't have to fill in as a driver. And then they were short rotated and there was only a 3-man team. Like,
Abby, you in here?
Drive.
Like, you're gonna drive.
Yeah, I was like, fuck.
Yeah, so we got about 21 clicks between them.
Fairbairn's in the back and Captain Mike.
Alright, Charlie's all mounted. Alright, whoever's in the victory now, check. Go ahead and join up if you're on Charlie.
Yeah, I'm gotta configure buttons.
Okay, alright. Yeah, just take your time. We got till we get to the AO. Haven't been told which. Yeah, we're gonna be assaulting the first quad. It's the first southwest part of town, slum town first.
Alright, I joined your group.
What, you gotta get on the gun?
You guys need a gunner for this, Vic?
Nope.
You guys need a gunner?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we need a gunner.
Snow on gun.
East. To the first part, and we're gonna be hitting the slum towns. We're waiting for squad
actually,
to UAB, mark up
the
route.
300 meters altitude on a 250 meter orbit, so it's like.
Are you guys all monitoring 110 just in case?
And, lateral how it can be.
What's your net again?
We're on 110.3.
You know what? If you have problems with the helicopters, can you let them know that it's flying at 300 meters though?
That's it's so loud. Oh crap.
Oh,
oh
yeah, hold on.
Thank you for reminding me, dude.
Yeah, we need those especially for your round 50.
Team check.
Leave it, Charlie.
Thanks.
copy.
Charlie copies.
Alright. We'll grab you in the rear of this convoy. If you take contact, it's up to basically Alpha Point Vic if we're gonna push through it or not.
So
if they call here, roadblock, if they say roadblocks or whatever, just check, keep your eyes open for any contacts around the sides, and be also mindful and watching for additional routes off the MSO that we can possibly take. We're probably going to run some roadblocks and have to detour around, so keep your eyes open. It's going to get hairy, so make sure you're paying attention, watch high and lows, watch as well as all the windows that you can.
So you're going to pull out the little...
my window down. I might run out here in a second.
No, not yet. I'll tell you when.
Oh, the oil pressure gauge moved. Does the temperature gauge actually move?
Say again?
I'm wondering if the temperature gauge actually moves. The oil pressure gauge moved.
Ooh, rubber banding 12 o'clock.
You shot in the engine block a couple times, and you see the temperature go up, or it blows up.
That'd be cool if that was a cool warning. Temperature gauge goes up.
Oh wow, it goes into driver reverse.
It's pretty cool with the detail they put into stuff. You can actually see like on some of the weapons. You see the actual fire select mode on some of the weapons for semi-auto full reverse.
This is Vic 1 to Combat Commander. We good to go?
Negative at this time. Stand by. We're still waiting for the OK from Wolverine 6.
Alright, still waiting on your go ahead from battalion commander, company commander. Before we roll out.
Oh wow, look, I just found an Easter egg. The speedometer says most awesome Humvee for Arma 2.
Nice.
In the slum town, in the middle of it, you got a 10-man element in a wedge formation.
Just sitting there?
They're just sitting there, yeah.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What does that sound like?
Fucking 50 target prep, I guess.
Yep. Yeah, it's just 10 of them sitting there in a wedge formation. They're about in the middle of the...
Well, as we approach, they're probably going to go on alert, but...
yeah, they're just...
My guess is we can probably breeze past them. The quicker we get to the down pilot location, the less we have to worry about having to stop and worry about contingency.
I'm going
to
turn the air conditioner
off. They're approximate 095 here. I'll just 095s. I think that's 940 in kind of like the open field part. I'm circling. And they're facing. They're facing northeast.
Roger.
So yeah, just thought I'd let you know. That might get
okay.
Contact outside the town.
Yeah. Anytime you want to provide additional support, like, immediate, like, hey, instead of just telling me, like, hey, you got, like, 30 guys around this corner, go ahead and announce it 110, just be like, this is, you know, Wolverine 1 Romeo, UAV intel update, blah, 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 blah.
Right, okay.
Roger, understood.
Much love.
Alright, are we moving or what?
We good to step off?
As an A-firm out team, we are go.
Vic 1 off the mic.
Alright, we're a go. Follow out last week.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
Fucking Irene! Wrong mission. Either way, let's fucking
do this. All Vicks, this is Vic 1, set speed 5-0.
Alright, 5-0, second loading.
And Roger, we're just gonna use this for combo net. Affirm. Back up.
5-0 for speed. Well, you good?
Vic 1 left off road.
Let me hit the brakes. Alright. Not too quick. Try not to let us get killed.
Try not to.
Never know.
Vic 1 right off the road.
We'll just follow them, do what they decide to do if we reach contact. And we got. I don't know if that's a support. It is. It's gas.
Pony, little bird.
All mix, watch your spacing. About 100 meter spacing.
Alright, about 100 meter spacing. Get that gun pulled, face rear.
All Wolverine elements, be advised, once we enter the town, be cautious of IEDs, roadblocks, and of course the armed guys trying to kill you, and let's go ahead and get any proper spacing between the convoy.
What? They called the stop, they just
stopped.
Yeah. I just saw us keep going, so.
We had to switch because his FPS was not letting
drive. Are you listening to 110? Is anybody
monitoring? Right,
okay, alright. I just don't want to sound like a broken record to you.
All stations, Wolverine 1 Romeo, UAV intelligent report as follows. Approximate 10 times enemy forces, 0, Niner, 5, Niner, 4, 0, in a wedge formation pointing northeast in the open part of the slum town. Over.
Alright, hey, I'm actually gonna break the SOP a little bit here. If we get in the town, I kinda want you to watch in front. Or at least a side. Just watch opposite the guy in front of you, okay?
Will do.
Because, I mean, I don't think anything's gonna be coming up behind us. I don't know, I kinda sound like that guy who takes out his back plate. Maybe you should fucking just face him here.
Oh, he needs one.
That guy ain't gonna need to get shot in the back. I'm not gonna get shot running away.
All fixed, that's speed to 3-0. 3-5. Pick one left turn.
There's a lot of shitty houses here. You think my boys can rip through them?
Probably. That's pretty rough looking. Probably. You'd probably murder everyone.
Give me a weapon now.
I don't like all those little tent buildings. Looks like some people can easily hide among them. Shots.
Contact left, contact yep. Left, contact right. Left.
Light up left. I don't even see shit, but I'm suppressing.
Vic 1 right. Watch the roadblock in the road. Just push right around it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
That was close. Keep going.
Last pick, are you good? Pick one's going right off to provide an IED. Launch
that was, but we're all green.
Yeah, Vic 1 went right off Road to Avoid IED, guys. Make sure you track that.
Hey, Vic 1 went off Road to Avoid IED.
Alright, Vic 2, Vic 3, Branch not following you. Copy. We're taking a new route along the shoreline.
Shots left.
Back on road.
Whoa, whoa, watch the road, watch the road, watch the road. Okay, that was the plan.
Did we run over the
big one? Making a left to stay on the road.
Yeah, I wouldn't trust that bush. Facing left hand side.
Someone just drove over it, I think. Well, they did, they drove over.
Big one left turn.
Yep. Shit, gotta reload. Wouldn't let me reload earlier, too. I tried. Alright, doing the sorry, guys.
We got an obstruction ahead.
Time's running and still alive behind us.
Rubber's an insulator, go for it.
Before we're backing up.
Vic 1 went right off road.
Copy. Vic 2, follow suit.
Vic 2,
yep, they set off road.
Yeah, just push through here to this works.
Vic 1's like going left, back on road.
They're ahead of us, you see?
Yeah. Vic 1, left hand turn.
Not followed.
Contact front.
Thought that was left.
Vic 4, you still following Vic 3?
Yeah, this shot's to our left.
Take O.
Take left, take left, take left.
Vic 1 going right into the right side off road. Haul.
Continue.
I don't know where Vic 3 is. Vic 4 is now Vic 3.
Contacts on the road.
Yeah, straight ahead.
I see him.
We're going for a full dismount. We'll see if they're out.
Yeah, they said bullshit.
I'm getting like 3 frames a second. I'm getting 3 frames a minute. Hang on.
Copy.
Get out? Alright. Shit.
Just push your troops to the building we've secured, to just to the west.
Copy, we're moving. Hey, we're moving, guys. We gotta try to move to the west of the building they secured. It's 1-1, hurt. Roger that.
What's up? I can't even move, I can't see anything.
Set up security. Got numerous casualties over here at the HQ, Vic. Alpha, Bravo, Charlie team, what's your status?
You guys all good?
Who are you?
Bravo, no, green holding the outside.
Big building? You at the big building?
Right. Charlie's all green, we're on the south side of the building.
Copy right,
that. Bravo, go ahead and hold the intersection here, engage those targets to the north. Alpha team, I want pushing through the building and trying to locate the pilots in that complex that you're currently in. Don't push off until the rest of the squad is ready. Charlie, go ahead and secure to the west side and cover Bravo's 9 o'clock. Correction, Alpha's 9 o'clock.
Charlie copies. Alright guys, we're pushing up the street here. Let's go. We're going to get on the west side of the building and cover the west side of the answer.
Yeah, alright. Good job.
Right. Alpha's going to be pushing up. We're going to be covering that.
Once HQ is all set, we're going to regroup on Bravo. At that point, we're going to continue pushing further into that four-building complex where the pilots are located.
Two set.
Go on. Got another doorway. I'm gonna go right. Ready? Going right.
Set. Left.
Alright.
Big way, big way.
Alright, let's start pushing our way up. Let's fall back. Let's push up.
Alright.
Alpha Charlie, you guys got any eyes on any pilots in those conjoined buildings?
We got eyes on the pilot right next to a crash Tilo.
Roger, is that in the center?
Affirm. I see a pilots, I see a couple pilots that look like they're up and about. Can we inquire if they're the only ones with anyone who's taken from them?
Bravo team, go ahead and collapse in on Alpha team. Alpha, I want you guys pushing out, grabbing them, and bringing them back. Charlie, you keep on holding that location just because it runs near the main MSR where we found the roadblocks, and that's a likely force of avenue of approach for them.
That's a firm. Charlie's holding pause. Alright, we're holding it here.
I see a guy, doesn't look military. Dropped him.
Yeah, keep eyes, I'm gonna go check the other side of the building, see if there's anything coming up behind us.
Snow, come down here to the end of the building.
Down this road, right here.
Right.
Honestly, dude, I have to get out of the building and use this wooden thing to do that.
No, don't. Just stay right there. Just cover the best you can.
I can cover it up to the second intersection.
See the guy coming down the road? There?
What? Left side?
All elements. All elements. All elements. UAV intelligence to follow. I'm going to do what I can here. To your north, one block up on the other side of the buildings, there is a fire-team-sized element. Further north of them, there is about two squad-sized element, and they are converging. They're coming in from the north. You also have elements coming in from, I believe, that's the northeast.
Hey, they're coming in this way.
They're either going to pop out from the north by those complexes, or on the east by the houses.
All right, guys, bring it back in.
They're coming that way. They're coming this way from that direction.
Okay. Same. I'm averaging 5 frames over here.
Well, I'm getting 8.
Lucky.
We need a corpsman on Alpha's position. Up. We are on the west hand side of the
alley. On the right.
Alley.
He's down.
Fired on your right hand.
Be advised, medic is indisposed at the moment. He's incapacitated.
Copy.
Oh, Snow's down. Oh, you're back up. Hold on, don't move, Snow.
You good?
You can check yourself.
You hit?
Got hit, yeah. Get yourself on cover.
Yeah, I'm gonna plus fuel just in my right arm. That's all I sent you.
This is Charlie to UAV operator. Interrogative, do we have any intelligence or eyes on guys moving west? Stand by. Currently trying to heal someone. I'll have UAV intelligence in a minute. Copy.
UAV operator's head hush. Deal with them. You need a second.
Do you hear that?
What?
Non-English voices?
Check. Oh, the frames went up.
So did my heartbeat, shit. Yo, Abby, over here.
Now remember, we didn't fully clear this building, so keep eyes open.
Abby, can you get on me?
Yeah.
Alright. I heard voices around here. Also note, my heartbeat's increasing. I hear my heartbeat in game.
I guess Skinny's the crash site.
I gave myself, I think, one too many morphine.
I guess Skinny's the crash site.
Roger that, Skinny.
Yeah, you have one. Oh, no, he's down. Yeah, I got him. He's the only one alive. The crash site's clear now.
Actually, this is Bravo. Are you still up?
On the northwest side, Sagan, that's the northwest side. You still have enemy forces there in concealment. They're behind the apartments right now.
This is bullshit.
Yeah, they're there. They might try to make a move.
You guys on next floor up.
Hey, they're on the wheel.
Squad leader still in?
Unknown.
Alright,
Half team, you still doing alright with the casualty?
I broke my legs.
Personnel in a house on the east side firing north. Be advised you have contacts to your east in the field. Two times.
Coming up the stairs.
Opposite the houses.
Yes. Lance Corporal Snow broke his legs. Coming upstairs now.
Copy.
Bravo, copy.
This is Charlie.
has his broken legs. Roger that, Charlie. Corn will be moving there as soon as he can. He's still currently.
No, move upstairs when you can.
Alpha Team, do you still have one casualty as well?
Okay. I was confused there for a minute.
Alright, Alpha Team's recovered both the downed pilots, and we're looking at trying to exfil here. We've got a good location for a landing zone for Super 1-1 if you can bring a Blackhawk, and we can extract the entire team from the roof of this building. Like, all three teams and the pilots, if we can get people here.
What about our vehicles? We're all sitting there. I think we're like 12 plus more people.
Hello? Are you on the top floor?
If we could just get the frickin' pilots extracted on Little Bird.
Now I'm gonna go on the roof.
Helo, that'll free us up to get everybody else out of here. Or even if we just extract one team and the rest of the teams can extract on Vix, but I don't think we can extract everybody on the Vix we have that are still operational.
Okay, you guys aren't on the roof. Thought you said you were on, like, the go up before.
Charlie team, for that casualty, can you go ahead and give me an 8-digit grid so the medic can move to your boss?
This isn't good.
Stay firm. 8-digit to follow.
Abby, I'm on like the fourth floor.
5-9-1-9-4-7-6. He's on the third floor of the building.
Copy that. Go ahead and start moving him down to the first floor to make it accessible for the medic quickly. He's en route to your pause right now.
He's heading down to the first floor. He's heading over.
Let me just
get you. Copy. That's expediting now.
Wait, I don't think I can. Take you prisoner. Hold on. Let me drag you. I got it.
Okay.
Right arms, Andrew.
It's okay, don't worry about the right arm. I tried bandaging it, didn't work. But I can bandage the right leg. There we go. Nope, didn't work.
But you're not broken legs anymore.
Oh, I fixed it. Oh, wait, almost walked off the thingy.
Oh, wait, now here you are.
Alright.
Alpha, go ahead and put your team to the third story building. We're gonna probably go ahead and proceed with your initial plan to at least exfil pilots plus one team out of the hot zone.
Solid copy. We're already set up in the third story of that building. We're not pushing to the last story because there's no cover on the final floor. But we're gonna hold here until we're ready to push up to the top story. And we're in at grid reference break.
Already lose your pause. Out fucking standing. Bro, copy. Team, go ahead and relay your position.
There we go. Yeah, I think I'm better. Thank you. Yeah.
I didn't even heal you.
Well, no, I bandaged myself.
Yeah, Marshall, we are directly north to east of the downed Blackhawk, about 20 meters to the right of it, inside the construction building.
Cancel the corpsman. My right arm's still fucked, but it's okay.
Cancel it, I think he's already over here.
Okay, I've got legs fixed, arm needs fixing.
Yeah, apparently when I picked him up, it fixed his legs, so... Okay, do you need a corpsman for your arm?
Yes.
Alright, just let him keep coming over then. Just keep holding your security up, stay on the first floor, see, just watch what you can. I've got this, northwest corner covered.
To be honest, I thought it was field dressing I put on.
Interrogative, are there friendlies east of the eastern road in the 4-block radius, or in the block radius?
Who needs a corpsman?
Snow.
To my knowledge, no. Everyone
snow.
Is
right on. Right on.
Two teams located on the south side, and Bravo team is
actually.
Located.
Let's get in here. Here.
No.
Oh, sorry.
There's friendly so forces looking east in the field. And one block over.
You're already over here, so
a fire team.
So what happened only was my legs were broken. But that's somehow fixed.
That's an affirm. I've got eyes on. One times was toting an RPG just around that corner. If he peaks, go ahead and take him.
Alright, I should be good. Thank you, man.
Be advised, this is Romeo. Yeah. I have one time a shit server trying to make my life difficult back here, so if you could send me some help with that.
Let me just get
understood.
Just before it didn't work.
Wolverine Actual, I've got Super 6-1 online. He's gonna bring in a Black Hawk to land on top of this building. We're gonna extract the team. You want to be Alpha or Bravo? Okay. Or Charlie?
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Go ahead and we'll pull Bravo in from the north, and they're gonna replace you. Alpha team will be jumping up there, provide security to get the pilots in first, and then if you can fit, fly out with them.
Hey Abby, where'd you go?
I'm down. All teams coming in from northwest, possibly 1 to 2 miles. There might be some people appearing on the northwest corner. There's about a fire team reinforced, looks like, coming in from the northwest time now. They're making their approach.
Happy, say again.
I'm on the ground floor looking northwest.
Over in 1-1, Mike, move south.
Got one contact up the road, northwest. Keep eyes open.
There you are.
Just drop here. I'm gonna take my suppressor off so you guys can tell when I'm engaging.
Move over to your southwest, about 25 meters.
Watch that alleyway and watch.
Whoever has comms with that bird, tell him that he needs to have a no-fly zone to the north. Everything to the edge of town to the north is hostile, and there's plenty of enemies. That's all coming.
Understood.
Doing good. I think I got 6 mags.
A fire team to squad sized element coming in from the northeast. There's several of them amassing about a block northeast.
Copy that.
And we just got shot at.
Keep your eyes open northeast. What time's fire team?
I think it was building to the left of the street.
Alpha team, go ahead and keep in constant comms with Super 1-1. On the long range,
like
advise whenever he starts getting close, right, at which point Bravo team will collapse down to your position.
Copy.
Then Roger, actually, you still want Charlie holding our pilot in this building?
That's an affirm. Standby. Once the pilots have loaded up and are evac, you will then collapse back down towards the VIX.
Alright, be advised that it was our vehicle that was the one that was disabled, over.
Roger that. You'll just assume control of Alphas.
Copy.
Don't we also have a spare wheel in the inventory?
There's anyone down there?
Watching the alleyway.
Bravo team, go ahead and bring it in towards Alpha position to your south.
We're getting shot close.
Bro team, did you copy my last?
Northwest, yeah, we're pulled up right now. Got one down.
Roger, go ahead and just take positions on the second and ground floor to keep eyes out.
Hey, you hear that?
If I Super 1-1 is going down,
sounds like
Super 6-1, correction, Super 1-1 is down approximately 100 meters to the east by southeast.
We got a Black Hawk down, we got a Black Hawk.
Eyes on.
Roger.
Looks like it's to the west. Did anybody see where it went?
I doubt that he ate shit. Okay.
Where what went?
He's in flames.
Yeah.
Well,
That's a negative. I didn't see it go down.
Alright, Alpha, go ahead and load them up into one of these VICs here. Bravo Charlie, continue holding the perimeter.
Alright, well, they want us to keep holding the perimeter.
Actually, stand by, Alpha. 1-1 Romeo, if you can bring the HQ VIC over towards where the other two VICs are located.
That is 200 meters away.
Romeo, roger that. I just changed the wheels.
Okay, that's 200 meters away. If you guys are down, we'll volunteer us to go
over
there.
Much love.
Yeah, listen, Romeo. And, Romeo, right. This is Romeo. Advised. I have absolutely no movement. None at all.
Roger. Alright, let's go ahead and expedite this. Alpha team, get the pilots down to the ground floor, load them up inside the HQ VIC, and then Alpha Bravo will remount your standard VICs. Charlie team will board inside the HQ VIC as well.
Heading west.
We advise Alpha copies.
Actually, this is Charlie.
No, don't head west.
I'm tracking on Blue Force one time. Looks like the Black Hawk crashed 200 meters west of our pilots.
I don't.
My team to run over and check that out.
Stand by, let me get Romeo to move the UAV over to that position, see if it's even worth going out there, or if they've been taken captive.
Hold on. Romeo, I'll get on that. The actual device, the longer we wait, they could be taken captive.
Okay, Romeo is positive eyes. There is no movement of enemy forces toward the crash site, and I do not see any friendly movement at the crash site. Oh, disregard, there is. It looks like there is an enemy squad-sized element to the east, southeast of the crash site, about two blocks. They may be moving towards, I can't tell from this distance.
Star team, you've got a green light on your discretion. Go ahead and move. Locate eyes
guys
inside
move.
The cache.
Do it.
Down alley. All right, and see if there's any friendly movements. If you cannot verify that they are in there and or alive, you need to exfil back to our paw so we can get out.
That's A from Charlie team, Oscar Mike.
Charlie team, this is Romeo. I'll give you real-time updates on the enemies.
Getting smokes out as we move.
I gotta find someone safe to patch up, but I'm good for now. That was contradictory.
You have enemy forces approaching the crash site time now, unless that's you. There is one time we're still on the Blackhawk at the nose.
Negative, that's not us.
The fire's just extinguished.
Negative, that's not us. That's not us.
Roger, you have one time's enemy force. Off the front
enemy force on the front.
Blackhawk. Right now, he's about 10 meters off the nose. And there is about four coming in from the southeast, following him.
Southeast, that is us. We're coming in from the southeast. We're 50 meters out, tracking it with no eyes yet, just tracking it on the tracker.
Out of stamina, fuck.
Alright, there's four guys apparently. He said there's four guys, unless that's us that's approaching. No,
north side.
You're west.
Adjusting. Stamina is low. 1 minute.
Charlie, this is Roman. Do you have eyes on the crash site?
Negative. I had, I guess, misinformation on my tracker. Can you direct us in on that? Our grid coordinate is 103.
Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Charlie, roger. If you reference your map, I believe the Raven made a marker.
I'm good, but my stamina is, like, low. Like, walking low.
Also be advised that UAV only has 15 minutes playtime left before we have to charge it.
Hey, who's right in front of us?
Yeah, be advised, I'm not seeing a marker. Can I get a pause? Or can you mark it and then go on your map and mark it for me?
Okay.
Stand by for grid.
Yeah, the approximate grid reference is 108947. And it's in the, would be northwest corner.
Well, then they've got contacts moving in from the north.
Alright, that's the opposite direction from Charlie's team. We're gonna have to fall back. Alright. I fucked that up, let's go.
Alright, at this time, Charlie, proceed back, load up in the backside of the HQ Humvee. Alpha Bravo team will mount the two armed Humvees and surround the HQ. We're gonna exfil direct south towards the water and follow the water line back to the airport.
Crossing. Actually, we advised that route had the roadblock in it. We might want to push a little bit to the west before we push south.
Good copy. Thank you.
Alright, moving.
Over in 1-1, Mike, need you over here near the command Humvee.
Do we have a medic near the Humvees?
Oh shit. Alright, just go back to construction.
Actually, it's just Charlie awaiting new mission tasking. We don't hold at our old position or to go out to the crash.
Negative. Charlie, you're to proceed back to the Humvees, load up in the command Humvee. And I need Wolverine 1-1 mic on my pause over here at the command Humvee.
This is Romeo, one block southeast of command center. So where I'm standing, there are enemy forces pushing us. Looks like about a 7-man element coming in from the crash site. They're probably going to peak either on the eastern road or the southern road.
Are you guys returning vehicles or crash site? Team, Charlie? Charlie, anyone there?
My game crashed.
Charlie team, let us know when you're here. We need to exfil ASAP.
Charlie team's done. Last man for Charlie. And I'm getting down now.
Say again, Charlie.
Snow wounded bad at a construction site. Abby's not here right now. And the other guy game crashed. I'm last responding person, Charlie.
Copy. Go ahead and just continue moving to our position. We're just about to exfil.
Which direction is that from construction building?
We're currently located at 10719478.
Actual, if Alphas were, or if Charlie's where I believe Charlie is, we could pick them up on route. If we start the drive to the west, they can meet it. They can basically come south to the road where we'll pick. We can pick them up real fast and then just blitz out of there.
Alright, Bravo's all loaded in.
Copy that, Alpha. Go ahead and position yourself on the road.
Copy.
Alpha team, take us out. Go, go, go. We got contact southeast.
Alpha's rolling.
Bravo team, go ahead and position yourself. HQ's picking up a stranded pilot. Was picking up a stranded pilot.
It be advised on militants by construction site. Heading south from a construction site. Okay, come on, come on. Hello, hello, hey, Humvee, stay, stay, stay. Hello, oh god, oh, hold. I gotta get in on the other side, I guess. Hold. Yeah, I'm injured. Hang on.
Alright, I'll try to treat you when you get in here.
I'm in, thank you. Lance Corporal Snow needs help medically.
Where is he?
Front passenger seat.
Yeah, well, no, where's Mr. T?
He's last alive.
Yeah.
Of Charlie?
One guy's game crashed and the other one I haven't heard from. I'm assuming he's dead. I tried to reach him over SquadNet like 3 times.
Did you try fire team?
That's right, what I meant, fire team.
The Alpha Zinc has picked up the only remaining member of Charlie.
Yep.
Go ahead and just exfil back towards the airport. HQ and Bravo team kind of got jumped by enemy forces trying to deal with a bug pilot.
Leave behind us. Copy, we're exfilling. Big team, stand. Big team, stand me.
Big team, copy.
Hey, I'm applying a tourniquet to your leg and your arm.
Thank you.
This is Vic, when we get eyes on HQ, Vic. That should be through all three Vics extracted, right?
Yes, that's an affirm.
Copy. We're right behind you, HQ, Vic. We're gonna try to overtake you and, take the Vic shot.
Roger that. Be advised, I've got one time, so, incapacitated in the back, and I'm bleeding out. Just gotta get out of the hospital ASAP.
I'll apply field dressing.
Okay.
That's all I have. Thank you.
Moving into Vic 2 position.
Remember you have those turns.
Take combo speed 50.
Will do.
Need me just expedite it, move fast.
Super 1-1, this is Alpha on 3-2, or 3-0.1. Or whatever it is. We need air cover for this convoy now.
Fuck. I went unconscious. Oh.
Are we just following the beach all the way home?
Kinda, yeah.
Pick one turning right along the beach.
You never use the same infill route as, or exfil route as infill route.
Yeah, see, that's what's wrong with the cadet.
Pick when you get a straight shot, go ahead and just gas it.
Hey, as soon as we get back to base, this guy's gonna need a medic.
Yeah.
Alex, this is Zig-1. We're gonna push another, like, 500 meters southwest, then we're gonna take a quick circle and give immediate medical treatment when he needs it, okay?
Roger.
Are we getting helicopters?
Actually, if you just continue pushing, and just go full speed. Base is right there within view.
Oh, solid cap, I understand. Alright, quick one, accelerating full speed.
There you go, skinny one. On the...
Dude, I got a perfect picture of their tower right in the dead center of the city.
Nice.
I'll send it to you.
Take one advice when you're slowing down.
Copy.
Hate for us to die in the last leg.
Alright, big one slowing down.
Copy, big two slowing.
How are you doing up there, Snow?
Yeah,
they can pass. Big one, go ahead
and pull into
the hangar.
We're gonna need a medic
stat.
Copy.
Pass
that.
Yeah,
close enough.
That thing is floating in midair.
Yeah, I see it too.
Hey, he passed out. He passed
we need
out.
A medic over here, stat.
Medic!
Medic! can't unload them for some reason. Can you try to unload them?
Missing.
I'll try, but...
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah.
I think he's dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
You guys are floating.
Hey, is anybody a medic? We need a medic over here.
Hey, you want? You know what I think?
Medic.
This?
We now have a medic.
You just like personalized kit him?
What's up?
Any medics?
That's what we're asking for. He passed out.
Yeah, our medic disconnected. So.
I think we might just want to call, you know, NDOP right here. And.
Yep. Reaper, this is Wolverine 11 on 30.12. Do you copy?
That was legit?
That's actually 5-1.
It was really.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
The frame drop at the beginning was kind of.
I was still not really
suffering.
For some reason, I'm not able to apply a bandage to this guy, so.
You know, right, at this point, if you're hurt, I think if you just respawn, you're gonna appear right the fuck there.
Yep. So.
Yeah, it's no good. Respawn, bud.
The reason you can't bandage him is because he's dead.
Is he really?
No. Sure.
Oh. Oh no. Now where am I? Oh, we're on the north side, right? Wait, no?
Where's everyone?
Is this not the same place? Where the fuck
is this? Is this the deceased?
We're on the
other
side.
Yeah, we're dead.
Of the base.
Oh.
We're on the other side of the base.
Did you not make it back more?
Maybe we should just index here and like everybody just disconnect so we can.
Yeah, if you're wounded, go ahead and just respawn and tell your team to, and we're just gonna let's regroup back at the starting point right there on the airstrip.
Just tell everyone to respawn. Be faster transit.
I think I found what's killed on the server FBI.
Huh.
All this stuff around base. Check
yeah.
it out.
Actually, just have everyone go ahead and respawn that we're all just chilling here. In the same area.
Yeah, the map, Reaper, map this is Wolverine 1-1 on 30.2.
Oh, I'm sorry, Snow. I got us killed.
Well, no. Most of this stuff is spawned in by Sierra.
It's all good. I actually survived getting out of the compound.
Me and Fairburn were talking about it. Fairburn's
the RTO.
Advised
Wolverine
1-1
has
Raven
extracted
we were talking.
Two
He's
times.
Like, yeah, it's my bad. Like,
crew members,
he didn't know that. I didn't know where
the
crash site was, so it didn't
room.
Really correct or give me a position where we were heading. So whenever I asked, it was after we'd fucking gone and went like, the wrong way. And wound up where I thought the crash was, and we weren't there. And it was like, oh shit, where's this crash even at? And then he could tell me where it was at. And I thought, fuck.
Yes.
Yeah, come with me, come with me, come over here.
Hoffman and
Courier and the other guy doesn't.
Yeah, Courier's gone. So
just so we can have a conversation. Yeah. Alright, so
team leaders, go ahead and do a recount, make sure you got all personnel here, and we're gonna debrief at our little command tent here once.
I just want to say, like, after we got back from that mission, I think I was the only guy that made it back to the construction site. Abby went missing in action, and I think you DC'd, right?
No, we made it back to the construction site, and it was as we were crossing the street, we crossed right over to the first set of cover across the street. I noticed off to my left, there's a huge fucking group coming in across the area. Fucking, we started to return fire. I went down right away, and then I saw Abby go down right after.
I guess I wasn't with you, and that's what made me survive.
Alright, we'll come over here.
Yeah, it's pretty nice.
Oh my god, it's godly.
Alright guys, just go through it real quick and let's go over what the fuck just happened.
Well, it was sweet, I'll say that.
Yeah. Peterson's pretty wiped. Alright. We got anyone down there to the southeast? No? Everyone good? Cool. Alright, Sierra's on his way back. Fun op, guys.
Yeah.
It's been a while since I've done any fun ops,
and hopefully I did well or decent enough. See, Vince, excellent job. I don't know what you were doing before, but definitely have the knowledge and know-how. So, Raya, Katasak, you guys, great job team leading. Good effort all around, and that was a shit ton of dudes shooting at us. So for what we got accomplished and with as few casualties, if you really think about it, that we had, out fucking standing. So, who got kills?
I got kills. Snow.
Oh, Charlie got a lot of kills on our
yeah. Everybody. Yeah, I think
I told you Charlie would get enough kills coming from the west.
Oh, what's the plan, by the way?